गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम शिफाली फ्रॉम डिप्स ब्लूमिंगडेल्स। टुडे वी विल रीड द पोएम द सीक्रेट ऑफ मशीन्स। द पोएम इज कंपोज्ड बाय रुयार्ड किपलिंग। इन दिस पोएम द पोएट टोल्ड अबाउट द मशीन्स दैट हाउ द मशीन्स आर प्रोड्यूस्ड। इन द फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ वी विल कम टू नो how the machines are produced. We were taken from the mine, we were melted in the pit, we were cast and hammered to design, we were cut and filed to fit. Some water, coal and oil is all we ask, and a thousandth of an inch to give us play. And now, if you will set us to our task, we will serve you 24 hours a day. Basically, the poet told how the machines were made. It was made by iron. The iron was first melted and then hammered to give it the design of a machine. After that, it's being cut and fit to the size which machine we want to produce. When the machine is produced, it only need water, coal and oil to do the work. We can take 24 hours work from the machines after they are being produced. They just need water, coal and oil to do the work. What work they can do, we will read it in the second stanza. We can pull and haul and push and lift and drive. We can print and plow and weave and heat and light. We can run and race and swim and fly and dive. We can see and hear and count and read and write. In this poem, the second stanza, the poet told what machines can do. They can pull anything that needs efforts. They can push, they can lift, and they can drive from one place to another. They can print the documents. They can plow your fields. They can weave. They can give you heat and light. They can run and race. They can also fly, swim, and dive. They can see you, hear you, and help you in counting, reading, and writing. Thank you. Have a nice day.